But the smart money's on Harlem, and the moon is in the street, and the shadow boys are breaking all the laws. And you're east of East St. Louis, and the wind is making speeches, and the rain sounds like a round of applause. And Napoleon is weeping in the carnival saloon, his invisible fiance's in the mirror. And the band is going home, it's raining hammers, it's raining nails. It's true, there's nothing left for him down here. Oh, it's time, time, time. And it's time, time, time. And it's time, time, time that you love. And it's time, time. And it's time, time, time. And it's time, time, time. And it's time, time, time that you love. And it's time, time, time.
Hi there, here's today's daily fact. Wonder Woman is one of the world's favourite action heroes, but in the comics, she actually once worked at a Taco Whiz, basically the DC version of Taco Bell, to better understand the mind of your average citizen. Remember to click below to subscribe, tap the notification bell, or you can click on the side for more awesome content.